have some respect. Respect that you're guilty on all four counts. Anything you have to say.
Breaking news at 5, a Lee County businessman is guilty of greedy crimes. Casey Crowther is likely headed to prison after buying a new boat and house with taxpayer money meant to help his employees. Thanks for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kelly Burns. It took the jury just over an hour to find the 35-year-old roofer guilty on all four counts of COVID relief fraud. The charges include bank fraud, lying to a bank, and lying about how he was using PPP money. NBC2 Shannon Clough joins us live outside the federal courthouse downtown after talking to Crowther's family.
Well, Kelly, I can tell you from the beginning of this trial, his family would come up to me saying he is innocent. But I can tell you today, the jury finding him guilty. Guilty of lying to Sanibel Captiva Community Bank to get that PPP loan, to which he used it for his personal expenses. He used that to buy a near $700,000 boat.
Do you have any comment, anything to say? Can you tell us why you did it?
Walking out of federal court, a guilty man.
Can you answer the question as to why you would use that money to buy a boat? The PPP funding?
Casey Crowther's attorney, Brian Dickerson, trying to block me from asking Crowther why he did it.
You say you're a community member. You have a big business here. Anything to say to your customers? How you spent the money?
Crowther walked in silence for most of the way with no explanation as to why he spent his $2.1 million PPP loan, which was intended to help struggling small businesses, for his personal expenses, like buying a 40-foot catamaran.
Nothing to say at all.
Crowther now facing up to 140 years in federal prison, and the judge has yet to set the sentencing date. Kelly?
Shannon, these are federal charges, and that usually means Crowther will serve at least 85% of his sentence, perhaps?
Yeah, so Kelly, the math on that would be 119 years in federal prison. And that really just goes to show you the severity of these charges. Kelly and Peter.
Shannon Clough outside the court.